Oh, I couldn't be better timing, eh, Mansour?
I was just remembering the position that we were doing yesterday with Carl. I was like, oh, what was that move? Despacito.
So, birthday, workout, training with the champ himself.
Listen, a good friend on your birthday doesn't do your own workout, ask you to do their own workout.
Yeah, so it's like, oh Liam, what do you want to do for your birthday? Ignore that, do train with me.
For you, I'm going to do 26 strict transfer pushes.
All three sets?
No, the first one. That would be 5 RPM.
They're not an old time. Anyway, so today.
Oh, can you do like a plug in sponsor, non paid sponsor for my friend? Hashtag snack and such.
Hashtag what?
Snack and such.
What you said. Hashtag snatch and suck. But yes, anyway, then.
So it says keep your friends close and your snacks close. And your snatches close.
Yeah. Workout one with the fittest and Dobba.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT, busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal, I'ma get lazy. The mojo deals, we been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul, got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga, no. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul, and I can back that. And I really wanna know. Ayy, my cadena. Ayy, my cadena, my cadena, my cadena. Bitches on my stick, but my name ain't Harry Potter. Nope. She lick it up, make it disappear like Tata. Wow. She asked for some dollars, not a bitch getting out of. Yeah. And I'm in this bitch for my click. Why? Click. Why? I'ma throw 20 racks on a bitch. Why?
Anyway, training with the fittest in Saudi and the fittest, fattest in Saudi. All I'm gonna do is quink. Alright. So, gonna finish up my birthday, and then at the end of the video, we're gonna talk to Mansour about how his journey was to become the fittest, and how this guy went from the fittest. No. Alright, enjoy the rest of the day.
How
did you go? Seriously, 2017, the fittest man at Interval Plus, 2017, to now the fittest man in Saudi Arabia who has the most body fat.
I got no answer for that.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Say something to Liam.
Happy birthday, Liam.
Happy birthday, Liam.
Banjak, say something to Liam.
So cool.
I hate it so much.
What do you want to say to Liam? So for his birthday?
I cannot wait to see you snatch 300 pounds.
What do you want to say to Liam for his birthday?
To who?
Happy birthday, Liam. Yeah. So say something nice. Say something nice.
Happy birthday, Saudi boy.
What?
This is Siri, Saudi boy.
Say something to Liam, guys.
Enjoy your day. Something.
It's my birthday.
What is one thing you want to achieve this year?
I don't know.
What was your favorite part of this year? What was the best dessert you ate this year?
I'll find out.
All right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So what we know is he doesn't know anything. Hi, Lily.
Hi.
What's one country you want to visit this year?
What country?
New country. Visit? New country, not one you visit.
New country. I want to go somewhere new in Europe. I don't know where. Maybe Italy. Maybe Italy or like Greece or somewhere like that.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you a couple of questions. You have to answer really fast.
Really fast. Okay, go.
It's like five rapid questions.
Okay, go.
Okay. Favorite coffee in Saudi?
Saudi Med.
What?
Med from Jeddah.
Oh, from Jeddah. Okay. Favorite CrossFit workout?
Fran.
Really?
Yeah.
Favorite cheat meal?
Thanks.
Favorite client?
Muhammad. Yeah.
I mean,
I can't say no to that.
I'm gonna tell him. He's gonna love it. What else can you
say? Anything.
Oh, you prefer the day or night?
Night.
Summer or winter?
Summer. You're not very good at the question.
I was gonna say your mom or your dad. That's an answer. That's a really bad question.
Or is it mom?
Our favorite beer?
Favorite beer? Peroni.
Okay. Breakfast or dinner?
Breakfast. Yeah.
Breakfast, 100%.
Waffles or pancakes?
Pancakes.
Pineapple on pizza?
No. Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, this is done.
You don't know how to turn it off, do you?
No.